Thank you. Oye, guerrilla. The legends live up in the mountain. They have their heads in the clouds.
That pup looks like a fighter.
Got some intel you could use.
What's up?
Last time I was in this area, it was supposed to be my niece's quinceañera. But the soldados took her parents away before the party. They had the whole thing planned. It was going to be a big party in the warehouse nearby.
Si Valeria. What did you find for me?
That's my dog.
They had the whole thing planned. It was going to be a big party in the warehouse nearby. Viva la revolución, I guess.
Strategy for dealing with McKay. What about?
hey!
That's my thought.
I need a ride. What did you find for me?
Smart dog. I love that dog. Anything worth my time in Barriga?
Ah, sí. The people there are nice. At least they were the last time I was there.
When was that?
1996. I live in El Este, but it's not like I walk every kilometer of it every day.
What did you say? Smart dog. Those guerrillas could use some support.
all. The Oluas must be watching me.
Give the pressure on!
Smart dog. Smart dog. What did you find for me? That's my dog.
Hey, thank you, Guerrilla.
Ningún problema. Those guerrillas need help.
Oh! I think this will help.
Anyone can be in El Este.
Ha! You're right about that.
And who are you to her? A nobody in a student group. Benitez has got Clara and Yelena to deal with now.
They're still her soldado.
You can handle her You can handle her soldados. Those fuckers don't know how to aim.
I hate it when it makes sense.
That's what everyone tells me, Azere.
What do you know?
Danny, got the prime target for you. Marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out.
Thank you. Smart dog.
My God!